The wise man pays 5% of construction cost to a good structural consultant, while the foolish man pays just 1% to a mean engineer.